A grenade works by initiating an ignition system when its safety pin is pulled, creating potential energy. It has a delay mechanism, usually a fuse, that allows for safe throwing. The grenade contains an explosive charge at its core. Once the delay is over, the ignition system triggers the explosion, rupturing the casing and dispersing lethal fragments. This destructive effect is the key purpose of a grenade in combat.